The U.S. says the prison was modified in 2013 in an effort to cover up the mass killings of inmates.